In this question, match the metal ions given in column 1 with the spin magnetic moments of the ions given in column 2 and assign the correct code. Right? So let us solve this. First, we are given CO3 plus, right? So, writing the configuration of CO3 plus, we have Ar3d6 giving us unpaired electrons as 4. Now, the spin magnetic moment is 4 into 4 plus 2. That will give you 24 Bm. Now, 24 Bm is 4, right? So, we'll look in the questions. A is given 4 in two options, 1 and 4. So we'll eliminate the other options, right? Now we'll be moving on Cr3 plus. Now Cr3 plus has the configuration of 3Ar3d3 giving unpaired electrons as 3. Now spin magnetic moment is given by the formula N into N plus 2, right? So here we have N as 3. So 3 into 3 plus 2 giving us 15 Bm. So we look for 15 Bm, that is fifth option, right? So 1 we have B fifths. So as this is the only option that matches with our answer, therefore option number 1 is correct.